Welcome back and happy Tuesday. We have a look right now at the satellite radar, and it shows limited cloud cover for you this morning, and that will actually be the case as we continue into your afternoon, even those evening hours. Taking a look at the current temperatures outside, it's pretty chilly. We have low 30s in Paso, upper 30s in San Luis Obispo, Santa Maria, and Vandenberg, and right around 42 degrees at this hour for Santa Barbara in our South Coast region. But by 10 o'clock this morning, places along the coast like Cayucas and Guadalupe warming up to the low 60s, and Arroyo Grande right around the mid 60s. Same things will go for Goleta, and then for Atascadero by 10 o'clock. It's possible we could already be right around those mid 70s. Wind forecast does show a fairly breezy day. You can expect the winds to be right around 10 to 15 miles per hour, and then for these wind gusts, they could actually pick up to 20 miles per hour as we head into about 2 o'clock, into 5 o'clock this evening, and taking a look here closer to about 8-9 o'clock tonight, those winds, they do start to trend down, and they'll continue to do so in those overnight hours. Here's a look at the microclimate model, really just showing the clear skies across the board for your Tuesday. Things could change a little bit by Wednesday evening. We are anticipating some increasing cloud cover that could carry over into your Thursday morning. It isn't until the end of the week on Friday that we're going to start to see more increasing cloud cover and the buildup of some of that marine layer along our coastline. But for today, for some of our inland valley communities like Paso Robles, you can see we stay pretty cool through about noon, and then right around 1-2 o'clock is when we really do start to warm up close to those 70s for those max daytime highs, and winds for parts of our inland valley communities will actually be more calm compared to some of our coastal regions. And just recapping here, your forecast outlook for today and tomorrow, temperatures still going to be right around those 60s and 70s. Thursday is when we start to trend down, but you're going to feel it more by the end of your week on Friday, especially as those clouds start to increase across the central coast. And by your weekend, Saturday in the afternoon, chance for some showers that could increase more to rain as we head into the evening hours on Saturday. That could actually carry over to Sunday. We could be waking up to some rainfall by the end of your weekend. Here's a look at your daytime highs. We're staying close to those mid 70s for Paso and San Luis Obispo. Same thing along our South Coast region in Santa Barbara. For the Santa Ynez Valley, we're ranging from those low to mid 70s, 71 in Goleta today, Five Cities region from the upper 60s to the low 70s, even parts of those inland valleys like Shandon and California Valley that have been a little bit on the cooler side are warming up to the low 70s for your Tuesday. And back towards the coast along our North Coast region, we're ranging from about the mid to upper 60s for your Tuesday. Back to you.
Thanks.